is up, adventurers and travelers? Welcome in to Covet's Tavern. I'm Daiquiri Magic, and today we are back with more Paper Mario the Origami King. So much has happened since the last video, and I'm very annoyed right now. I love you guys, but let's see. Does it show it here? Oh, it doesn't show it yet. Maybe it won't give it to me, Captain. It doesn't show it right. Okay, so we might get a notification here in just a moment. But anyway, in between videos, I went to go complete the Eddy River because the Eddy River I knew was going to be a challenge. It took me 3 hours to do the Eddy River. You guys will see the final bit of it at the end of this video. But when I tell you, I hate the Eddy River right now. I hate the Eddy River. So there's some hate towards it. Oh, hey, look, treasure. Well, that was easy. I honestly was trying to get back to the beginning, but this works. The Toad Researcher, number 33. I can cross that off my list. I actually also, in between videos, did go and mark down which ones we're missing. That way, if we have to use a guide for any point in time during this, it's a normal hurl hammer. We haven't found one until just now. We finally found a normal hurl hammer. We're not picking it up. Autumn Mountain is done with bottomless, not so bottomless. There's another toad. There is another toad.
I'm saying thank you.
I can't do toad voice.
It's super comfy in there. Like
a happy medium between a hug and slowly being crushed. Yeah, I can't do toad voice right now. My voice is... Stop talking, toad.
Thanks.
Have you saved all the other toads on Autumn Mountain? There's an easy way to check. The map screen in the menu will show you the percentage of rescued toads in each area. Neat, huh?
We'll actually check that here in just a moment. We need to hit trees.
Let's open menu. Back to map. Move down one so you guys can see it. Toads rescued 86%. Bottomless holds are done. Collectible treasure collected at 75%. And question blocks hit 83%. Okay. We're still missing a decent amount of stuff. As long as there was nothing in the water, I think we're fine. I don't think they would do that, though. But it's also, I can't say too much of what they would and what they wouldn't do because of everything I just struggle-fested through. Hey, I'll take it. What did I say? They normally would fall. So a jingle jangle. Yep, jingle jangle over here. There they are. These are the last three we need. Clever. All right, the last thing we need is hidden blocks. So we're missing one hidden block. Okay. Alright, that's done. Chestnut shouldn't be too hard. So let's see what we're dealing with here in Chestnut Hill. So we just gotta find a hidden block. That's all we're looking for is a hidden block. It's right here. There's 59 in the... Oh, wait, you already saved them, though. Alright, I'm not wasting my time here. One making the platform. That's ridiculous. Balls. All right. So all we have left is Shogun's Cookies. All right, here we go. Oh my god.
It's fire hammer.
Oh, don't need it though. Is that everything for Shogun Studios? Or no,
no.
Who's a good girl? This area definitely feels a little overwhelming. Missed him. That was dumb. I even knew I hit him too early there. Nice. All Shogun Studio blocks are hit, which is great. All right, so what else do we have? We have one toad to find. And he could literally be... All right, so I think I know where the last treasure is. So with that, we're going to turn on the toadar. Lead through... Oh wow, that's purely lucky.
Oh nice.
I hear footsteps on the roof. Okay, that's fine. I can't do toad voice, so should only be the one thing left to do, but that's all toads. We double check something really quick. All right, so we're missing one collectible treasure. That, oh, we need that. That is super lucky to have just found. Finally got it. Let's go. Canned tuna, number 45. That kills our list. You've got all the treasure in the fishing spot. Oh, nice.
All right, so
There is one collectible treasure at Shangri-La, and that was number 97. And then we've got a few things to find in Bowser's Castle, and Bowser's Castle is almost done. So, yeah. All right. We are going to cut to the Eddy River and show you guys how to do it. I'll see you guys over there. See you in the next one.
Oh, I think that was it. Oh, please tell me that was it.
It's the ending area. If I missed anything, it would have been right there. Oh my god, please. Please. Oh my god, we fucking did it!
Oh my god, we did it! Oh my god! Oh my god, we fucking did it!
Thank you so much for watching. I'm ending here. We'll celebrate this during the actual video, but oh my gosh, we're fucking done. Yes, I recorded this first before doing the blue recap.
Oh my god, this was such a headache. This took me too long.
Thank you so much for watching. As always, leave me a like down below if you guys are enjoying this series. Comment for what you want to see me do next. And above all, subscribe to join the tavern today to see more amazing content I create. Love you guys. See you in the next one. Bye.